If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda, and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Angel or man, we must return the sword to him. It will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I am ready for her.
Spiderlings alone may seem unthreatening, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spiderlings, there will be matriarchs, and the fully grown arachnids are extremely protective of their young.
Hello, Wanderer. I sell quality potions and dyes at a fair price. Have a look if you like. Oh, and would you do me a favor? There's a lunatic down by the caves who wants a potion to make his blood sweet, if you can believe it. Would you mind bringing it down to him?
The spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic. When exposed, the arachnids will increase dramatically in size and even cast spells. Due to this hazard, I recommend staying out of dark places whenever possible.
I brought this potion from the alchemist.
This is perfect. Mistress will now accept me. Her blood and mine will soon sing as one.
Thank you.
This will be a good battle. I won't use that. Thank you. to test my skill. Not enough fury. I am badly hurt. I wish I could do that.
Thank you.
My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Some mistress.
Please, help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen? More fury.
Moment longer, I'll go mad. Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? It was terrible being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the stuff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the stuff in my cart in the Highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
Is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject.